Proximity target. Come on, Khan. Threat level 1.
Did you follow me here? That is so creepy!
Sorry, I'm advanced. Threat level 2. Escalating sauce.
Okay, just making sure that you don't die on me. Okay.
No, you can't just go around drawing people's blood.
I know. Under normal circumstances, no, but these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Oh, no. Highway 9, Highway 9, it's about 20 miles to Highway 9. If you take Highway 9, you get a stop, then you probably could just do sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time
That's the big guy, so.
How long have you been here?
A few years, yeah. That's remarkable.
Yeah. So I've been told.
So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh? What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
It's Tarleton.
Yeah.
Why are you shutting down the security protocols? Did he just...
Right? That's what I thought. He totally locked Cap in the reactor room and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know that the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the door.
No, we've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay? Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure, it's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it. Don't you?
Here I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make off with Cap's shield.
So? I was thinking. Couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west, and then when you do, it'll take you to some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you, and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry, I can't help you. I wish I could, but I can't.
But you're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds? Look at you. Look at what we did. You have no idea how dangerous it is.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. He claims we're sick, violent, demented. He says our disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait! Just... You'll need a ride.
Really?
Showers and thunderstorms. high of 59 degrees with the temperature dropping rapidly towards the ceiling.
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis. This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Yeah, are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So, did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there. Well, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right.
There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Finally. This means we're close. As well it should.
Got him. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What? Down there. you brought a change of clothes. I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce!
Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. Set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here. What?
Oh, crap, you're right. This doesn't look temporary. AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. You distract them. I'll find a way in. They've got guards all over the place. This might be a bad idea. Crap! They're closing it all down. I'm in! These vents are huge! Looks like AIM built around the original archive. Everything's new.
Lockdown protocol
headed for the elevator. That was close. They almost saw me.
Stand clear!
Now. The original archive must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
Security personnel is handling the situation.
garage door!
Dr. Packer! Stop! Reach out the walkway! Evac the subjects to site 3!
Broken's here?
Critical failure. Entry vulnerable.
They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive.
Something stops him!
Guys, look at the size of him! What's that say? Reinforcements inbound administration. That's the first floor. I don't think they know I'm here.
Doctor, I know you can hear me. You can fight him. I don't want to hurt you.
Research lab. You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Morgan. He won't let this research destroyed. He needs it.
Thank you.
Where they hurt them? Hulk. I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk!
You saw the truth, Gunner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did when we were killed years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want cure.
He's lying! He's not saving anyone!
I wish you didn't have to come to this. I can't fight again. You don't want to be this thing. But you're weak. Both of you.
If you can't stop the Hulk, then I will. I have to.